Things to keep in mind. Make sure your knees don't dive in. And when you go into the lunge, make sure that your knees don't go past your toes as seen here.